And we are now seeing some storms move in. So this is what we have right now. So the areas of orange there showing the severe thunderstorm warning. This is for Washington and Allegheny counties until 7 o'clock tonight. Also the areas of pink for Garrett, Allegheny, and Washington counties until 11 o'clock. That would be the severe thunderstorm watch. So that just kind of gives you an idea. We are not done yet. This is what we're tracking right now on the radar and satellite. So I kind of zoomed in to this line that we're tracking through western Maryland here, and we see it move in over the past 4 hours. And you can see it just slowly pushing to the southeast. Certainly, we're seeing some strong cells, though, when we see heavy precipitation like that, those areas of red and purple. We're also seeing, it looks like, a good amount of lightning as well. And there's more where that came from. Thank you so much to one of our loyal weather watchers. This would be Donald Green Jr. in Millington, 61 degrees and cloudy. That is right. Thank you for that. As for temperatures, much cooler. So Baltimore, we're now down to 60. We hit a high today of 65 degrees, so significantly cooler than where we were yesterday. 61 for Frederick, 60 in Westminster, 62 there for folks in Hagerstown. As for those winds here, southeast for the most part, 10 miles an hour for Baltimore, 9 Hagerstown, 5 there in Frederick, 6 in Cumberland. And yes, we have this stationary front. This is the cause of the unsettled weather pattern that we are headed into this week. And you can see there's the storms there. And then as we look even further off to the west, you can see that there's more where that came from. So these are going to be eventually tracking through Baltimore. We'll use the future cast to time it out. So here we are tonight, 7 o'clock. So just a little bit of a ways to go. And we see, for the most part, that line missing Baltimore. I don't know if I think that I agree with that model. I think you should just bank on some of those thunderstorms popping up here in Baltimore, and some of them could be strong. I think we could see some small hail. I think we could see some downpours and some gusty winds. Now, here we are Monday night, and there is that front still creating problems for us. Tuesday, we start off sunny. We don't stay that way. We see again more rain moving in from that same system in the evening. Wednesday, 1 o'clock in the afternoon, we have a few showers there. So that's a forecast we're keeping a very close eye on because of weather day. Tonight, dipping down into the upper 50s, and then tomorrow, a big jump back up to 84 degrees after today's high of 65. And then our 5-day forecast showing a rather warm week and definitely unsettled. Tracy?